dripping into my bedroom ceiling, into my face.
This shit's getting real.
What's up, baby?
You're not gonna believe who just called in from your system.
Who?
You know, it's like, Jackie, the kids, I love you guys. You know, there's nothing, you know, wrong.
Okay, great. Wonderful. Oh, this is great. All right, well, thank you so much. Okay, we'll see you soon.
Joe, you're not going to believe who just called in from your system.
Oh.
All right, guys, so check it out. Right now, we're going to Mr. Damon Drops. I think you guys know who he is. He's an online personnel, okay? He's a YouTube sensation.
I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What's up, big man?
So, Joe, how does all this work, man? Because, like, when I think of central air, you know what I'm saying, the unit, I just think of the one that's, like, outside. So, basically, it's tied into the furnace.
Oh yeah, yeah. So, yeah, everything's all connected in with one. So basically, your heating and your air conditioning, they work in intertwined. So what we do is, you know, if you have a separate issue, it kind of is one's heat and one's AC. So today we got to figure out why this thing isn't even kicking on. So we're just gonna jump some things out, go through it. At least that kicked that on. That's good. So that's from the thermostat. What we'll do is we'll put this back on, and then we'll kind of go through it and see what's what, and see why it's not cooling, you know? So right now, this is a good sign. When this fan kicks on, that means that we're pretty much good out in here. It means it's doing its job. Next thing, I'm going to go outside, and I'm going to check out why that's not kicking on. Yeah.
You're going to get the good, the bad, and the ugly, all right? You're going to purchase anything, understand the fact you're going to run into some issues, you're going to run into some trouble. The trouble that we have over here is a central air unit that is expired and tied at the same time. Mobilio Sons, my main man Joe, done slid through, was like, damn, let me get you right. So we got to make sure the exterior is right, we got to make sure the interior is right. You got to make sure you take care of your tenant's something proper. So Mobilio Sons going to do just that.
So that's the next step. We're going to figure out what's the deal with it.
Positive is at least on the inside, the furnace is talking, right? But we just ain't having a full conversation, one-way conversation right now.
Talking to the wall, baby.
We gotta make sure the central air unit is talking to the furnace so it can talk to the condo.
All right, basically there's a leak in the unit, all right? So what we're gonna do now is me and Dame are gonna have a little talk. We're gonna see what we need to do here to go forward. But anytime you have a leak and it's an R22 unit, they phased out that refrigerant. You can't even get the equipment anymore. So your best bet is to save time, energy, and money, and just go with that new system and be done with it. So, Dame, we'll be talking.
All right, brother, appreciate you.
Good man right there.
What's up?
All right, man, I got my boy Dame Drops today. We came in, we did an amazing job on his AC system. We're gonna come out here and we're gonna replace it. So Dame, how do you think it was working with Mobilio?
Come on, man. Mobilio Sons always takes care of your boy, you know what I'm saying? My main man Joe up over here. I hit him up, Joe was like, damn, I'll be right there. You know what I'm saying? Came out quick, fast, found the problem just like that, and we're gonna take care of the solution something proper. So if you need that HVAC in life, and you out here in Connecticut, you hit a Mobilio Sons, never play yourself. Get right or get left behind. It's your boy Drops.
Kill it. Hey, look him out. He got the Netflix joint coming out too, right?
June 9th, Fresh Friday Crispy. Get ready
check
to tune in. It's about to be wild, baby.
Woo! We gotta love it, baby. We gotta love it.
Alright guys, so when you're growing in business, you gotta hire the right people, alright? I'm not gonna put anyone out there, but we had some issues. We installed the system last year, and I got the call on the hottest day of the year that there's water dripping into my bedroom ceiling, into my face. So now, this is what we gotta deal with, okay? So these are the problems that we encounter, but let's just see what we got. Come on, I'll show you. Come with me.
My joint, what you smoking, don't flatter me. My niggas got my back, ain't no need for a battery. Blowing all these ones, look like we hit the lottery. My OG just hit me up, he told me that he proud of me. Always going hard, a lot of people that count on me. Always in the studio, and that's increasing my salary. I remember I was young when they hated and doubted me.
Now this is what I'm saying, man. This stuff ain't no joke, alright? That's why we're out here. We're doing it. Let's go. Let's get it. Yo,
getting money, you can skip that. Okay. Big bag, I want a big bag. Put you in a two-seater, let you kick back. They like, oh, they watching that move.
That's perfect, right there.
Fuck you thought this was, nigga, I ain't no fool.
Alright guys, so listen, I'm not trying to make up excuses for the guys, but I will admit, on that day, when they were just getting done installing, on the last day, there was a tornado. Okay, in Connecticut. It's unheard of, right? But I'll never forget this. They called me freaking out and I'm like, calm down. There ain't gonna be no tornado. Sure enough, fucking tornado came through. So I'll give it to them. They messed up the pitch on the unit, but the customer understood. We're on the same page. The damages were done and covered. So believe it or not, it actually worked out. She's actually very happy with us, even though the damage happened. So luckily, everything worked out in everyone's favor. It was a win-win. Keep watching. Let's go. Basically, man, this is the shit we deal with on the daily, all right? Yeah, we got a little mix-up, whatever, but we got about 15 no AC calls we got to go hit two after this. So the constant. And we're putting in a couple installs today. So it's all about organization. You got to get the organization right. But what makes you a good company from a bad is that when shit like this happens, you got to fix the shit. And you got to be there. They called in yesterday was Sunday. They called in Sunday around 4 o'clock. I was out here at 5. Figure that out. Alright guys, feeling a little better here. A little bit better now, okay? We came here, we fixed the problem, customer's happy. Alright, yes, a little water went through the ceiling, but nothing we can't handle. It's now, it's all about the motivation right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, you get kicked down a little bit, now we get back up, we move forward, we hit the next job, and we hit the next job, and we hit the next job, and we don't stop. That's what we do here at the Sun, and let's get it done, okay?
Oh, jeez. Oh, I didn't realize you were there. Guys, listen, like and subscribe, okay, on the YouTube channel. And listen, we're going to have a lot more content here. The more you like, the more we like. So let's get it done, like the Mobilio and Sun. All right, now get out of here.
So if you'd like to, meet the team.
I know how much happiness it brings him to do stuff like this.
Because my doctor's saying that I can't do this, but
no. No, I get it, but right now is not the day. I can't. I can't do it. I can't do it.
I can only do so much. I can't. What am I doing?